What's up, guys? Welcome back to the excellent adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross, featuring our old friend, Long Island Joe. Welcome back.
What is up, gentlemen?
Mr. Joe.
How goes it?
Doing good. We had an all right weekend.
Yeah, it's okay. Mine too. Mine was pretty good.
How was your weekend?
Yeah. It was okay.
How'd you do?
Did okay. Yeah.
Not bad.
Did all right.
Did all right?
Yeah, all right. Yeah, good.
Were there other Americans in top eight, or was it just you?
Yeah, it was just me. I'm a scrub.
Well, you know, that's not bad. It's pretty
good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good job to you.
Thank you. It was a true honor. All jokes aside, it was an absolute honor. I just hope I did you guys good.
I felt good about it.
I felt good. We never know what they think.
Yeah, that's true.
What they think about
it. I hope they all feel good about it. Thank you guys for all the support, in the community, out of the community, around the community, the whole nine, dude. It's awesome. It was awesome.
There were so many random people, I think, watching on ESPN2, watching at their jobs.
Yeah.
ESPN2 on the background. Gootecks and Mike Ross holding it down on the broadcast team.
Holding it down on the sticks.
Yep. Seth Killian. And then Long Island Joe making an appearance in top eight, along with Long Island Dad.
I love that cameo.
That is correct.
How did your dad feel when they were chanting him?
I don't know. What were they saying? Papa Daddy Joe or something like that? Or what were they saying?
I don't know.
I don't remember what it was.
There were several chants throughout that night. One might have been L.I. Dad or Papa Joe.
Yeah, something like that.
It's pretty cool.
No, I was sick, dude. It really was. It was awesome. Right. Quite an experience, to say the least.
Yeah.
Say the least.
Something to treasure and hold for...
Forever.
For eternity, man.
Forever.
Where are these matches at? I mean, we're trying to get some...
Should I change the bars back to three? Because I think we're looking for four.
I mean, it shouldn't be that much of a difference.
Okay, here. Let's do
this. You got it, Ryan. Good.
Okay. This is like the training guy. That's all he does. He loves training mode more than anything.
Okay. I mean,
at least we can be productive while we...
I guess.
While we wait.
I guess.
Yeah. Nice stages.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about, Mike. Oh, you know what we actually could have done?
Oh, no. God.
Still spend some fight
gracious.
Money.
Oh.
Okay.
You know, and he wonders why he doesn't have any stages. Why he doesn't have anything? Because he blows all of his fight money.
Do you want to buy one?
That's how he gets me. Yeah, I do. Get some tight hills. Okay. It sucks that it's paused. It doesn't search while you do it.
Yeah. I thought it did that.
Oh, come on.
I thought it searched too.
Oh, that sucks. Never mind.
Let's just chill for a minute.
All right.
Give it 20 seconds. Right. We're going to get a match in 20 seconds.
Yeah, I'll just hit rank. We'll just search.
Okay.
For this.
All right. There. Yeah, you're good.
We'll just look.
Right. Okay.
In the meantime, Joe, you can tell us a little bit about some of your... Tell the people about Evo and...
What's changed in your life? I mean, do you ring a bell when you wake up and somebody has coffee delivered to you?
Yeah, I mean, like, people saw you on TV. You must be like,
honestly,
I mean, you must be rolling in the dough.
Oh yeah, I got a.
I took the
jet here.
Oh, the prep.
I took the jet here.
Oh, sick. On the drop of a dime, right?
I got sponsored by Google.
Yeah.
Google sponsored me.
Oh yeah. That's just one of them.
Yeah, just
this
me.
Is one. Oh, just you.
Google just sponsored me. That's it.
Wow, first and only.
That's it. I'm gonna revamp their fighting game division. No, honestly,
I'm surprised if they were
honestly,
going, right?
it really hasn't been that much different.
Yeah.
More like, I guess, on social media than anywhere, because that's obviously the easiest place to contact and to see all through social media. So social media has been a little busy, I guess, but it's not like, you know, I am on my grocery shopping and people are like, oh my God.
Oh yeah.
But Joe, do the likes pay the bills?
He's right.
Gootecks. All right, let's see.
I'll tell you what does pay the bills, though.
This pays the
bills. Fucking fight money does. Yeah.
LP
pays the bills.
Yeah, LPM fight money. You're right about that.
All
right,
let's see what's going on here.
All right, Joseph, who are you rocking? You rocking that Nash?
Of course. No pink Nash. You guys don't have pink Nash, of course. I'm the only person in America that has pink Nash.
How do you even get that? They got it out for you, Joe.
Maxo Plata. We ran into that guy so many times in Street Fighter 4.
That name.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he was a Dalsim player.
Yeah.
Yeah. How do you get pink?
He's 13, I think.
13?
Wait, number 13? Like number 13 or 12?
You have to buy
Do you?
I think you can buy it.
I don't even remember. I really don't remember.
You should check to see if it can be bought.
Okay.
All right. Just for Joe, right?
Ooh!
How does it feel? Oh my God.
Welcome back.
This stage is so cool.
It's a cool stage.
Should we?
I like how it still says Evil on it.
Does it really? Oh, it does.
Do you guys, That's crazy.
What happened? Explain it.
I'm curious as to whether the people know what the deal is with the stage. Because, or maybe
what?
You guys, you know. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
So I think the stage is expensive, but some of the money goes to the Pro Tour. Yeah. So we should buy the stage.
Oh my God, I'm getting waxed.
And support.
I didn't know that. That's cool. Still says Evo. I actually didn't know if it still said Evo.
Yeah, because I saw a lot of people complaining about the price. Because it's not cheap.
Well, how much did they list this as?
I think it's $20.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Really?
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
I mean, look.
Talk to him. Talk to him, Tex.
You know, we're certainly not made of fight money around here.
No.
But when there's a worthy cause.
Yeah, it's worth it.
We gotta open up the digital wallet.
Yeah. Ooh, he just let go of the stick. He didn't. Just too much for him right now. I think you get powered up on this stage.
Me?
Yeah.
Maybe,
personally, I think this is your stage. Like, you perform really well there.
Fireworks, dancing bears.
Yeah. I like how the front row is nothing but, like, the NPCs from other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
And then the band is made up of, all kinds of different entertainers from all of the stages that
seem
like they would work well together.
You got the flying V guy in London, you know, on the guitar back there. Of course, the bear is just a lunatic.
Ooh!
Nice.
No.
Yeah, okay. You thought the fire was gonna get him?
No, that would be true. No.
Yeah, it would be.
None of that, please, Ryan. Oh.
Oh! Wow.
Oh, I'm staying on the floor.
Still in it.
Oh, why would he teleport? Why would he throw it away?
I like the noises that jazz make.
Yeah.
It goes like
a secret.
It goes like.
Look at that. See, it's a Capcom Pro Tour at the bottom, Evo in the back.
I gotta play again, right? I gotta wax him out again?
Yeah.
Okay. No, I won't do it yet. I'm not doing it yet. Don't worry about it.
Do what?
You know what I mean.
What
do you mean?
I don't know what you're talking about, Joe.
Nah, not against
Nobody
Sim.
Nobody knows what
you're talking about. Not against Sim.
Okay. Not against Sim.
Not against Sim. I actually personally asked Infiltration. I said, Infiltration, talk to me here, buddy. Come here, babe.
Yeah.
I says, hey, Infiltration. He says, come here. I says, how do you feel about Nash Sim? You know what he says to me?
What does he say to you?
No fun.
No fun. No.
I say, yeah. He looks like this.
Yeah. No. Yeah. Interesting.
It's annoying.
Yeah, you got to get in and he keeps you out.
Well, yeah, I think Nash players are just used to being able to do whatever they want.
So when you go up against a character
that doesn't let you just do whatever you want.
No, whatever I want. Yeah, yeah. I forgot. Whatever I want. Yeah.
It feels like it's
whatever
not that
I
much
want,
fun.
I forgot.
You know.
Where are you going? Stay.
Yeah, Nash can walk through the fire and not get burned. You know, he's that type of character, right?
That's
true.
Yeah. Are you gonna do it?
I did. You're
gonna do it. You're trying it? Oh.
Oh, saving the bar? Is that how you win? Is that how you qualify for top 8 at Evo?
No, actually, I usually spend that shit.
Yeah.
9 out of 10, I spend that shit. Mm-hmm. Like, it's going out of style.
Mm.
Yeah,
wow.
So look at that band. That is, like, an interesting. They got one guy on guitar, one guy playing the trumpet, that's right. A dancer. And a second dancer.
Oh, really?
Oh, no.
I thought so too. Yeah, you're lucky he's not jabbing you out of
there,
right?
I'm just abusing.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, you gotta learn your opponent, abuse what they don't know. Watch the slide.
Slide trigger?
Yeah. You know he wants it. He needs it.
He needs it.
Mm. That doesn't work.
I'm not going near him. He wants to super me.
Wow.
And now we wait. There you go, Joe. Run the clock.
What are you guys doing at home?
Wow.
Do you guys have any tea?
Are you talking to them?
Are you guys drinking tea, water? What's for dinner?
Joe, you got a match going on right now.
Oh, sorry.
Joe, please. Think of the points. Think of the points.
There you go. I like it. I like it.
I can't believe you're playing like this. I can't believe we're showing this, you know, on the tubes.
I like it.
Wow. I like it. You don't care. Oh, you're going to get burned.
Who's up? Okay, we'll go this way. We'll go this way.
Yeah, we'll go this way. We'll go this way.
Very impressive.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Convincing. On the Ring of Destiny.
On the Ring of Destiny. Yeah. That is my stage, the Destiny stage. Can I be in the background? Am I in the background? Is my dad in the background?
That's the only thing that's missing from that
Capcom,
stage.
Capcom, help me out, bro.
Put him in the crowd.
Put Pops in the crowd.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
NPC.
Yeah, come on, why not?
Papa Joe.
Yep. Papa Chiana.
Generosity.
Well done. Well placed. You're natural.
Generosity, huh?
Yeah.
Rainbow Mika.
You know what? Yeah, no, we're good right now. We need to get you some fight money.
Yeah. I mean, I'm one to talk because I don't really play online at all.
I got $40,000 of fight money.
40,000. Snackaroos?
40K? 40 racks?
That's a lot of racks.
That's a lot of racks.
Stacks on stacks.
He's put us in training mode.
Of course. I told
you. Just trying to be productive.
What do you want to do in training? We had this conversation. And like, I don't mean to, you know, anyone who plays at home, and God bless you in your training mode, but there comes to a point where you can't do anything about experience. Like, you need real experience.
True. True. I agree.
Just wondering.
Yeah, you know.
Can't even buy with fight money.
You can't?
Oh, wow.
What does it say? I'm curious. I'm curious.
Well, the other one said you could either buy on the PlayStation Store or buy with
buy
money.
Fight money, but this one is you can only get on the store.
Oh,
$10.
Oh, okay.
Purchase.
It's good for the cause.
Yeah, that's true.
Even though
no funds in your wallet.
Even though I played on it, I don't know what the music sounds like.
Yeah. I don't think any of us do. Nobody really heard it.
Oh, wow.
Just like that.
Okay.
You have now unlocked that stage.
Technology,
excellent.
Bro, America.
Excellent, yeah.
Is that Seth?
That looked like Seth.
Yeah, right. The ones in the side kind of looked like Seth, right?
You got the best stage in the game now. How do you feel?
I feel good. I feel like we did something positive.
Yeah,
today
I agree. I agree.
We helped the community, I think.
I agree. I'm with you guys.
If you make it into Capcom Cup, Joe, some of that $10 might be going to you.
Yeah, there we go.
I'll pay you back if I get there.
Thank you.
You listening to the music?
Okay.
The Street Fighter V logo on the monitor.
Yeah. I don't see my dad anymore.
Yeah, I'm looking
for my dad.
Okay. Yeah. I was actually looking. We're gonna look.
What a cool stage.
Yeah,
it's
a cool
crazy
stage.
To see this kind of stuff come
together. Yeah, dude. Like, I can't. It says Evo. Like, that's wild.
You know, when you supposedly when you turned on the game during Evo weekend,
it said it, right?
Yeah, it said watch Evo.
That was actually when we had TFC. One of the TFCs we did, and we had a Dead or Alive World Tour. DOA did the same thing.
I remember that clearly when they did that.
Ooh. Oh.
Why are you not playing that character, Gootecks? Ballroom.
Well, Mike.
Explain
to people that were watching last time we tried to play Balrog. No progress has been made.
Okay, all right. All right.
Mike, we're busy guys.
Yes.
I mean, I don't know if you were busy going into Evo, but I was. Yeah.
A little bit. Just a little bit, right?
We had a lot of stuff going on.
Round one. So all right, Mike Bison.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Show me something. Bless me. Okay, speak to me.
Yeah.
Talk to me.
Yeah, I don't even know if you're speaking the same language. Okay.
Ooh. Oh.
Yeah, it's super unsafe.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't worry about that.
All right.
I'm not worried. I'm fucking worried, man. Okay. Sweet. Okay, show me something. Ooh. Okay.
Back in the corner.
Give him a fierce.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. God. Talk to him.
Bars.
A couple of them.
Just a few.
Just a few.
Oh, reset.
That
did.
So good.
Is it going to happen?
And just like that.
Is it going to happen?
Yeah, it is.
Oh my God, Ryan, please. So I took.
I think Ryan feels right now.
He feels horrible.
Yeah, I know he does. I would be furious if I was like, I'd be so mad.
That's all. This game is wild like that, though.
Yeah, it is.
This game is crazy like that.
Anything can happen.
At any time.
Don't worry about that, guys.
I'm not worried.
Mm. Oof.
Not in the corner? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Oh, okay.
Nice.
Wow,
the evasion.
Sharif!
Okay, let me see it. Can we do something? Can you make it happen for me? Yeah, it's insane. Okay. Nice.
Alright, EX grab.
Again? Ooh, okay, you're pretty slick with that. That was good.
Yeah,
that was nice. That was good.
There are no surprises, guys. only stuff that you cannot react to in A-frames.
Okay. There you go.
Ooh.
Ball rock. Nice anti-air.
Okay, scoop in the corner.
That's cheap.
Yeah,
that's cheap.
Right?
Cheap.
Like, you just barely touched the ground. It's already getting scooped.
Oh, ball rock.
Mike Bison.
EX?
Mike Bison.
Mike Bison.
Oh, good.
Ryan, do it for the points.
Yep.
Okay, you're out. Make it happen. Oh no, here it comes.
I missed it.
Now you're paying the price.
God, Ryan, do it for the points. Oh, God, they could have
your moment.
Watch super.
Oh, what did you do?
He lost our wake up crunch jab.
What else
did you lose to in this game, Mike? Best move in the
How
game.
How else do you lose?
It's just one game.
Yeah.
You can get the points back and some.
I'm not worried, Mike.
League up. He leagued up on us.
He got some points.
It's fine. That's fine.
Okay.
It's okay.
Thank you, Gootecks.
I would leave too.
He ran with the
points. I would leave too.
The guy took the points and ran.
He leagued up, said, all right.
I'm out.
Shutting off the PS4.
I mean, that was a convincing win, you know?
That's true. What a good sportsman. He said, I guess he beat me, right?
Yeah. I mean... yeah.
I'm trying to make sure he hasn't gone hilarious yet. You know, make sure it's still Gootecks in there, you know?
That's okay. It's okay. I mean, right. You know, the points, as we said earlier, the points are all that matters.
Yep.
He is on a new echelon now.
That's right.
Super gold.
He lead up on us, man.
Yeah. Sorry, guys.
I still think the same way about you that I did 2 days ago. It doesn't matter.
That's good.
It doesn't matter. How cheap is that?
That's so cheap. That is so cheap.
How cheap is that?
Why does that exist?
Let me just.
Let me play another one.
Maybe we can
take it, dude. Yeah, please. Play two.
Yeah,
play
do what you have to do. Yeah, you didn't get a fair 2 out of 3 set.
Yeah, I'm fine.
That
with
was
this.
Disrespectful.
That was inhumane.
Yeah. You know, I would never league up and bounce.
But that name. If I saw Gootecks, and I was like,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
I'm out.
Oh yeah, I'm taking his points and I'm running with
him. I'm out.
Put him in the suitcase. It's the last time you see him.
Yeah. Pack it up.
Pack it up.
Yep.
Ooh. Macho Man Randy Gift.
Cloud Strike.
Ooh, yeah. Cream of the crop. I got cream of the crop.
Wow.
I think Macho Man Randy Savage would feel pretty good about his. Oh, wow.
His shirt says metal.
Metal, wow.
That's pretty sick. I've never seen
Macho
such a thing.
Macho Man Randy Geek.
All right, let's begin.
All right, little girl.
Yeah,
come here. Let me show you something. You talking to the mic, Mean Gene? I'll show you how to cut a promo.
Oi, oi. Oh, good. Mm-hmm.
Something to say. Look at it. Pro wrestling.
Come on, Mean Gene. Talking to the mic. Ooh, Ike! Ike!
Ooh. Oh, I thought you were gonna get scooped again.
Oh! Nice. Oh. Oh, Ike! Oh, jeez! Oh,
you definitely could have got scooped too.
Nah.
Ike! Oh. Ike! Look at his face! Come here, little girl.
Dude,
that is hard, man.
I heard it was hard.
And
I mean,
plus, this is your mentor, so your inspiration.
He taught me everything I know about cutting promos.
That's right.
Hey.
Why don't you hold it down for a little longer?
Yeah, let that rock. Spit some bars.
Yeah.
There you go.
16.
There you go. Bars.
Yeah.
All right, waiting for him to jump.
Okay.
Whiff down fierce and just go straight into EX grab.
Oh, I love it.
Do it, do it, do it. Get close, whiff it, and then do it. Yes! Look at the damage.
I can't believe it worked.
Of course it's gonna work.
Boom! Oh, Chunk City.
Nice!
That was a grip.
Oh, Ike. Okay.
Oh, yeah. He tried to sauce you up.
Yeah, he did.
He definitely tried to sauce you up. Oh my God, big body coming through. Big body coming through. Oh, duffs.
Yeah, Ike. This man is a grabber. He likes to grab.
It could happen.
He Ike. Likes to grab.
Oh, he did it again. Okay. He had zero respect for you.
Yo, Joe.
I can't even act. I can't even keep quiet.
Joe, what if he takes the points and runs?
Is he gonna run?
Joe, what
if he gonna dip? I would dip too.
What if he?
I would definitely dip.
What if he dips?
I would dip.
Take the points and run right out of here.
I would definitely dip.
Yo, what's he gonna do?
I would
dip.
Is he
gonna give him the rematch?
Oh my gosh, these. Oh, moment of truth. Okay.
It's all right. That was Royal Rumble. This is WrestleMania.
Okay.
This is the run back.
Here it is.
And then we're gonna.
Yes.
And then we're gonna finish this shit at SummerSlam. Don't worry, guys.
Yeah. Come here, Mean. Come here, little girl.
Oh.
Nice. Okay.
All right. Okay. What is it? Ooh. Chest up. Say it with your chest.
Yep. Oh my goodness. What is happening? Nice.
Twice. Okay, show
get
me
him Gootecks.
Show me something. Yep. Cheap. Oh very my good. God, that was so cheap.
Jesus!
Don't let it happen to us.
Oh God!
Don't worry. I'm
gonna sit on it. I can smell the fear. I'm walking. We come and get my hands on you, little girl. With a couple of jabs.
He's coming for you, man. Don't be so afraid. It's just
Macho Man Randy Geese. When we come out of the stage at WrestleMania. Well, when the pride of Hulkamania is on the line.
That's the best outfit.
Usually the best.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, he's coming.
He's a mixture of Macho Man and the Ultimate Warrior.
True, yes.
And a bit of Hogan.
And it's okay, I can give you that, yeah.
He's got everything.
Oh god, oh god.
Come here, little girl, we got you.
That's it, just snapped you into a slim gym.
Yeah.
Oh, yo, you are having problems against this guy.
Oh, watch the grab.
Oh no.
Oh god.
Oh man. Yes, that's it.
This is it.
Okay. Very good.
Good stuff.
That was close. All right, so now order has been restored.
Now this is SummerSlam. This is SummerSlam. This is SummerSlam.
Took him to SummerSlam.
This is the future.
This is SummerSlam. This is SummerSlam. This is it. This is the one.
Women's wrestling has come so far. Yeah. Now we're wrestling at SummerSlam.
That's right.
Armika versus Macho Man Randy Savage. Well,
if only you guys were in the ring now.
Yeah. Two of them not in the ring of destiny.
That's sick. Yeah.
What if I would have ran with the points, huh? see you at WrestleMania, never.
2017. Ooh, spit them.
Just waiting for that first lockup, you know?
Ooh, okay. There it is. All right, you got this.
Show me. Ooh, purple boots. Spit them.
I love the Geese outfit is so good.
Yeah, it's a sick outfit. Mm. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Back to where we were, though. It's okay. Back to where we were.
He doesn't seem like a guy that goes. Oh. Yeah, nice. Nice.
Wow, that hit.
Yes. Oh.
Bring him in.
Take him
bring
to
him
the corner. Wheel regular in. Grab. Regular grab. One more. Come in. Oh.
Wow, okay, he's flustered.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, God. Oh, flexing on you. Just straight flex, like, I don't even care.
I like that. Word. I respect that, yeah. He was probably expecting you to do something. He was gonna just.
I think he was just like, fuck it, I'm gonna flex on him.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm just gonna flex on him.
That's it. Try to intimidate you with the pythons.
24-inch pythons.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Nice.
First hit. Oh, here he goes. Bars.
Bar none. I like that he's not afraid to walk. I like when Geese walk.
He's definitely walking it out.
Yeah. Ouch. No, you're good.
Oh. Oh my gracious me.
Oh!
That did a grip.
That did.
Ooh, boots.
Yeef.
This is SummerSlam, Ryan.
Mm-hmm.
This is SummerSlam.
The fans are cheering.
Yep.
Figure it out.
This is SummerSlam. Oh. But look at all the meter we have to work with this game.
Yeah, it's a lot.
A lot of meter we have to work with.
Could have called Nadeshko too to get in, just close that gap. You know you don't want to end it around without using V-trigger if you got it. Nice! The acrobatics.
What was that?
Okay. You're good. You're going ham.
You are, oh my god.
You're going ham.
Oh my heaven.
Ooh.
Confident.
Told you. Wrestling is predetermined. We were just trying to drive numbers to SummerSlam pay-per-view.
I think it worked. I think they tuned in. I think they watched.
You got yours.
It was exciting.
I'll tell you what, some of the fans are unhappy with the results.
Of course, it's always going to happen, though.
That's wrestling.
You can't please everybody.
You definitely can't please everybody.
Yeah.
Bullet Club Mika coming in from, Japan to, New York.
Just taking over.
SummerSlam.
Yeah.
Macho Man Randy Savage came up short, but maybe there'll be some sort of feud in the in the near future.
Hopefully.
Keep the fans engaged.
He knows what he's talking about.
All for that.
He knows what he's talking about.
Thank you guys for watching this predetermined scripted programming.
This is all written out. I'd like to thank the players that participated online for following along with the script as well.
Cloud Strife. Good games. Credits. Cloud Strife as Macho Man Randy.
Yep, that's right.
Thank you guys for watching. All right, guys, that about wraps it up for the excellent adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross, featuring our friend Long Island Joe. Joe, thank you so much
for being on the show. Thank you, Steve.
And if you guys want to check out new episodes of Excellent Adventures before they hit the YouTubes, all you got to do is go to excellentadventures.tv to subscribe and download new episodes weeks, months, years before they hit YouTube.
That's right. And if you guys liked and enjoyed what you saw, please click the like button. Also, let us know what you think of this episode by leaving a comment in the comment section. Long Island Joe, as I said, thank you so much for joining us. Where can the people, find more information on L.I. Joe?
Anything, this is L.I. Joe. That's Twitter, that's Facebook, that's Twitch, that's the whole nine. So stream, all that kind of stuff, is all this is L.I. Joe.
You're going to be streaming more now?
Yes, actually, as soon as I got back, the first thing I did was stream right away.
Exactly.
I had to.
Were you streaming Dark Souls or Street Fighter?
I was playing Street Fighter. Actually, I was playing KOF. I streamed Street Fighter, then I played KOF, because I do enjoy KOF, so that the new one's coming out, it's kind of exciting, it's new, it's fresh, so I'll be streaming that when it comes out. So
be on the lookout for Long Island Joe playing KOF.
Yeah, and Street Fighter, obviously, got to stay fresh for CPT, Capcom Pro Tour, so hopefully I'm there too.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. See you later.
Let me try.
Are you sure? It's up to you, Joe. I don't want... They're watching.
I'm gonna try.
What are you trying? Oh, no.
I'm gonna
Joe.
Try.
Joe.
So don't do
no,
this.
No, not yet. We have 4 win streaks. There's
oh
points.
Oh, my God.
He's gold.
Oh, stole your bar. It's okay. She's stuck in the corner now. Oh. That was nice.
Wow.
Nice.
Wow. Wow. Are you serious?
We're going places, Ryan. Together we're going places,
oh,
my friend.
Shit.
That doesn't.
I'm not going near him. I'm not going near him. He wants to super me.
Wow.
And now we wait. There you go, Joe. Run the clock.
What are you guys doing at home?
What?
You guys have
any tea? Talking to them?
Are you guys drinking? Tea, water. What's for dinner?
Joe, you got a match going on right now.
Sorry.
I can't stop this. I can't stop him right now. I cannot stop this.
Oh, you won.
I don't care. I don't care. You know what? He's gonna wake up buttons. I'm gonna wake up buttons too.
You gotta fight fire with fire.
Fight fire with fire. Jesus!
Don't let it happen to us.
Ah, God! I can't. Yeah, guys.
Don't worry. I'm sitting on it.
I can smell the fear. I'm walking. We come and get my hands on you, little girl. With a couple of jabs.
He's coming for you, man. Don't be so afraid. It's just
Macho Man Randy Geese. That's the best outfit. Usually the best.